is Maya, and today I'm going to show you how to work this food dispenser. So the first thing you need to do is take the sticker off. So I'm going to take this out and just take it off. Now, if you want, you can buy a smaller one and a larger one for a dog and a cat. But then you put it back in, open the lid, and put the food in normally, like this. And then you can put the lid back on, and then your dog or cat can use it.